What is life? A rich man looked through his window and saw a poor man picking something from his dustbin. He said, "Thank God I'm not poor." The poor man looked around and saw a naked man misbehaving on the street. He said, "Thank God I'm not mad." Then a sick person in hospital saw a trolley taking a dead body to the mortuary. He said, "Thank God I'm not dead." Only a dead person cannot thank God. What is life? To understand life better, you have to go to three locations: the hospital, the prison, and the cemetery. At the hospital, you will understand that nothing is more beautiful than health. In the prison, you'll see that freedom is the most precious thing. At the cemetery, you will realize that life is worth nothing. What is life? A rich man looked through his window and saw a poor man picking something from his dustbin. He said, "Thank God I'm not poor." The poor man looked around and saw a naked man misbehaving on the street. He said,